There won't be any fans at this weekend's Open Wheel Nationals in Southeast South Dakota. Park Jefferson Speedway announced this morning that the racing events will still take place, but there won't be any fans allowed. Organizers say that after talking with the Department of Health, other state officials, and county commissioners, it decided not to have spectators.